Yulan, it's already 1.5 years since you left home. As if it just happened yesterday. I became more and more familiar with myself during this month. I even wonder whether this body still belongs to me. Promise me, no matter what happens, please. Please don't leave me alone. I have nothing but you. I miss you, Yulin.
Thank you.